For decades, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration banned most gay men from donating blood. That has changed. New guidelines which make donor questions more inclusive regardless of sexual orientation went into effect in August. And now the Southern California Blood Bank is encouraging newly eligible people to donate blood. Officials want to raise public awareness about the new changes while encouraging those in the LGBTQ community to donate and help boost the supply.